Hi, welcome. Today I want to tell you about my thoughts and, yeah, my opinion about the Outland Master of All achievement. And as you can see, I have Alchemy left. And I have my last one to do. And there we go. Outland Master of All. So, about this achievement, I would say it's kind of painful, more than the classic one. And especially the leatherworking, since this one costs a lot of gold when you craft, because it's very expensive regions. But I would say the rest is kind of okay. But in overall, I did not appreciate this like the classic one. And I'm pretty sure it was also your crafting that was a bit of a pain to level up. And yeah, that's basically it. And I hope this was helpful in your thoughts. Or this is just my thoughts about it. And hopefully this was helpful. And thanks for watching. Hope to enjoy and have a nice day. Goodbye.